Actress Kangana Ranaut's star Manikarnika-The Queen of Jhansi managed to collect 52.40 crore at the domestic box office in 5 days, which released on 25th of January opposite Nawazuddin, Siddiqui and Amrita Rao star Thackeray. Recently, Amrita Rao, who celebrated the Thackeray success at radio station, when asked about Kangana and Krish controversy over Manikarnika, she said,
"Well, honestly, I've not followed this news very closely because I've been parallelly extremely caught up with promoting Thackeray. But I think the good part is that the film is a hit. It's been loved. Kangana's work has been loved and everybody's presence has been appreciated. So I'm sure everybody will benefit from the success of the film."
Spoke about the clash of Manikarnika with Thackeray, she said,
"Har film ke peeche bahut zyada mehnat hoti hai aur and it's not only about the faces that you see in the front. Bahut bahut families, bahut logon ka mehnat hota hai. So I'm so happy that both the films are doing well. Manikarnika is also doing very well, equally well, and Thackeray is also doing well. Both the films were about strong leaders who fought for their conviction. Matlab unhone desh ke logon ke liye ek ladai ya jang jeeta hai unhone. So I think I'm so happy that both the films are doing equally well."
In the film Thackeray, Amrita Rao played the role of Meena Tai Thackeray, wife of late Shiv Sena Supremo Bal Thackeray. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.